I learned a lot. Okay, over this 1 week, I think it's worth every minute of my investment.
It was a very enriching program.
Crisis management is very important these days, you know, particularly in this country.
The topics were relevant and I liked that they were very practical.
So we are always, fighting whether we should go traditional way or digital way. So now I know that we have to mix and match.
I love the speakers, especially from Digital Innovation Asia.
Finding out what the right channels to use is very important, and I think it served as a good platform for it.
Implement, or I can make use of what I learned from the session.
From this Pata Academy, I learned that how important the social media.
I like how the speakers made the sessions more interactive.
And help me updating what is really happening in the changing world.
I can learn how to use the social media for my business.
And why is this relevant? The why is actually the something that particularly I was interested in, is the fact that many of the young generations are traveling, want to travel for a purpose.
Right. But the travel industry is about forward looking.
Anything that you claim with regard to figures of penetration online or growth online generally will be obsolete within an hour or two, because it's such a rapid rate of change. Once in a lifetime, high value experience. We're seeing more and more destinations focusing on what's called experience design.
And you really want to catch people in that first week of One Day Life, because the way that Facebook works is if you have a business and somebody starts following you, for a week they will see everything that you post.
And a lot of people actually accept internet censorship. That's actually quite interesting, because a lot of people in the US and Europe say like, oh, you know, people are censored, that's not good. But in China, actually, it's different. Population thinks it should be blocked. They actually write the government and say like, well, this site should be blocked.
It was confirmed that for the first time in history, a computer was able to pass the Turing test. And the Turing test was to fool humans into believing that the computer is a real human.
Between those two different surveys, 6 types of jam, 25 types of jam, but in terms of making a decision on which one to buy, 25 was overwhelming.
So when we talk about real-time marketing, what we're talking about is trying to make sure that that person is thinking about that product and you're showing your advertising at that time. This actually happened to me in London about a year ago. I was walking past a Ben & Jerry's shop and I had just tweeted my friend and said, hey, it's a really hot day out there. I should get an ice cream. Ben and Jerry's must have realized that I'd walked past them and four-squared me back, giving me a voucher to come into the store.
95% of all distribution channels and transactional data for travel, for mobile phones, for everything related to consumer products is offline.